The Rockford Fire Department investigates a garage fire in the city's east side Thursday morning that left $60,000 in damages.
First responders got a call at 1:15 about the fire in the 500 block of 27th Street. When they arrived, they saw the flames coming from a garage behind a home. Firefighters quickly extinguished the blaze, but several motorcycles were destroyed. The home was also damaged from the heat of the fire. No one was home at the time.